by a person who walks on the highway of holiness, evil is avoided. The soul of a person who walks on this highway from dangers is shielded. Proverbs 16:17.